Hail, Wanderer! Hello. What may Durant Alagus do for you?
Twins reave the land as brother upon brother warred. Scythes to swords, from rock to shore, the people madly weapons forged. Caught within a storm of rage, the land itself was deeply bled, for sanity had fled.
Let's pick this one's pockets.
Thank you.
The Brothers' War did wreak upon the broken land, until the Sorrow Lord arose, the grieving knight to make a stand. The hammer of Akatha rose, and fell, and rose again. He took the throne of Kandrian.
Let's pick this one's pocket.
Let's go!
Me. Thank you. It was awful. They were going to sell me to the Tuatha and send me to some place called the Keening. I've got to get back to father. I'm returning to my father. You should talk to him too. I'm sure he'll reward you. Creepy town. People disappearing in the night. Father insisted that we leave right away.
Thank you.
Hello again. He's the best tinkerer there is. Everywhere we go, people know him and line up to give him work. But Father never likes to stay in one place for long. I can always spot the faraway look he gets when he's ready to move on. Father has been teaching me to be a tinker, but I can't seem to get the hang of it. I think I'd like to be a scholar. Whenever we stop in Edessa, Father has to practically drag me out of the librarium.
Julia's back. You did it! I can't thank you enough, stranger. Of course, any amount is insufficient to express my thanks, but please take this gold in payment. We'll be on our way then. Travel safely. Whatever you do, stay away from that cursed place. With bandits to the west and Tuatha raiders to the north, the village already had its fair share of trouble. Now I hear tell of people vanishing in the night. Whatever's happening there, it can't be good. Her mother passed away when Julia was young. I've done my best, but sometimes I think she takes care of me more than I take care of her. I've been teaching her the tinker trade, but I'm not sure life on the road suits her. Most gnomes favor the bustling city life of Edessa. Not me. Oh, no, sir. Ever since I was a young boy, the open road beckoned. So I've walked the roads of Erythel, Dalantarth, and Detir for 40 years, selling my services to anyone who can pay. Lately, though, it seems the world is growing more dangerous. Worse than it's ever been. At least for as long as I can remember.
Yeah? What are you looking at? Wait, you look like a capable sort. I might have a job for someone capable. I've been a member of the Kandrian Guard for several years. We used to patrol all of Kandrian, but now his lordship has mostly confined us to his keep and Melaglir. The old poltroon has forbidden the guard to deploy beyond Melaglir. We disobeyed orders to march this far. Most folk believe he's doing what's best for the town, but not me. I can't sit idly by and do nothing. He can take my head if he wants it. Not like I get to use it much anymore. The people of Melaglir hide in their village, hoping the war will just pass them by. Fine for them, as long as they don't think too much about the people that can't hide under some lord's skirts. I never saw a more drastic change in a gnome. When his daughter came back, he just about burst with joy. He even offered to help us get back to town. Quite a change from cursing and spitting at us. We set out, against orders, mind you, from Melaglir to put down this nasty brigand named Conover. Found him. And his followers, too, but there were more of them than we expected. The few of my unit left alive only barely escaped. If you could finish Conover, I can pay you. He's dead. truly. That'll show Lord Kendrian. If his lordship had his way, we'd be wearing a rut around Meleglia shouting, "Hey, stop that!" Over the pikes while this villain bled us to death. You've earned this. Spend it well. Until later, then.
Tell me something. Are you in the habit of just walking into people's houses uninvited? Does that ever end poorly? I'd think most people would object to strangers rifling through their things. Of course, I am not most people. Come to think of it, it has been too long since I've enjoyed the conversation of strangers. Now that is the question, isn't it? I'm going to need time to figure that out. Which gives you plenty of time to get us some refreshments. Have you ever heard of the Rialte Brocaire? It is a particularly rare vintage from the north. Why don't you travel to Lucky Mine and root around a bit? Find a bottle of the Rialte Brocaire for us to share, and then we'll talk. You wish to know of me? I'm not that interesting, I promise. Not many choose to live upon the flooded plains of Akatha. Between the Tuatha and the Wild Fae, it is a place of little worth. Still, I like to call it home. Once, Kandrian was a small kingdom whose borders included the land of Akatha. The lords of Kandrian ruled from a great keep to the southeast. Now it is little more than a dilapidated fortress looming over a run-down village south of here. The war has bled it dry. I haven't tasted its sweet sorrow since I was a young warlord. Bring me a bottle and I'll tell you all about those long-forgotten days. Farewell.
Talarain stand abandoned. The once great citadels that stood in triumph now lie in ruins. Once pure, they have left the land, and with it, the mark of mortal sins.
Salutations. How goes the work? The monsters are dropping like flies, I hope. Very well. Just let me see how much I owe you. But there we are, all even. Would you like to continue helping me? I have refreshed your vials. Return when all four have changed color, and I will pay you. Remember, they will change color after you've slain 10 kobolds, 5 kurraks, 3 Etin, and 3 of the Jotun. Good hunting. Well, perhaps we'll speak later.
Thank you. Rethia be pleasant.
Come, have a look.
That's 5 gold over market. Over common sense.
My students of magic, masters of spells.
Lyria liked your way.
So many new faces in the market.
Come, have a look.
Curios, talismans, items of power. Curios, clasps, staves, and robes, all of the highest quality. So long. Students of magic, masters of spells.
And then I say, Lyria, do I look like a gift?
House Anwan would look down on any new grid house.
Fetch this, clean that, never a moment's rest.
Excellent job. You've earned a Scolia Arcana stipend, if nothing else. Now, let's see what you've learned. What was the point of your final lesson? Yes, that is correct. I see you have a promising future in our order. What? Oh, right.